You're gonna fuck up, aren't you?
Yep.
The National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Montgomery County and central Maryland. County in Northern Virginia, Northern Fairfax County in Northern Virginia, until 2:30 p.m. At 1:48 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Leesburg to Oatlands, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Rockville, Bethesda, Gaithersburg, Reston, Leesburg, Olney, Herndon, Vienna, Falls Church, Broadlands, Lansdowne, Lowe's Island, Brambleton, Plymouth Hills, Poolsville, McLean, American Legion Bridge, Aspen Hill, Potomac, and North Bethesda. The tornado watch remains in effect until 6 p.m. for central Maryland and northern Virginia. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.